News from around the region and from around the state. This is a Florida Focus news brief.
Hello and welcome to Florida Focus. I'm Alexa Ignatia. It's tax day, and the deadline to file your return is midnight. If you need more time, you can file for an extension online. If you've already finished, treat yourself to some tax day deals. Sonny's Barbecue is offering their version of the IRS, the Irresistible Ribs Special. You can order discounted cheeseburgers through BurgerFi's app, and Firehouse Subs is running a BOGO medium sub deal through Wednesday. A boat accident sent 13 people into the water. It happened yesterday near Anclote Key when a pontoon boat took on water. Pasco County's Marine Unit and a nearby boater pulled all the passengers to safety. Two were sent to the hospital. In a press conference today, Sheriff Chris Nocco said this incident is a call for boater safety. Early voting is underway for the Tampa mayoral runoff election. Allison Foy tells us more.
Tampa voters can now cast their ballots for the city's next mayor. Seven polling locations opened yesterday and will remain open through Saturday. Tampa residents can go to any site and vote. Voters may also drop their vote-by-mail ballots at any of the early voting sites. Vote-by-mail ballots have been coming in at a steady rate, and voter turnout has already been higher than expected. More voters have returned a mail ballot in this race so far than the entire municipal election last month. Reporting for Florida Focus, I'm Allison Foy.
USF has high hopes to score a spot on national TV. The university's police department has received attention from CBS for its lip-sync video of Panic at the Disco's High Hopes. The network is producing a show called Lip Sync to the Rescue. It will feature law agencies across the country. You can go online to vote for your favorite video. The top 10 finalists will be on a live TV broadcast. That's all we have for Florida Focus. Thank you for watching.